Imagine living in an apartment with 72 snakes.
Tonight, we're seeing new pictures of what it was like for a family doing just that. Action 7 News reporter Brian Martin is live at the apartment complex on Tramway with the details. Brian.
Yeah, Shelley and Doug, we're here at this apartment complex. You know, city officials say that they have had no problems in the past with the Las Kivas apartments here on Tramway on the east side of town. But tonight, one apartment is red tagged and a mother is charged with child abuse.
The pictures taken by police from inside the house show it all. Very crowded, with holes in the floors and walls.
It was piled high, full of trash, feces.
Mainly it was the smell that hit you as soon as you walked in the front door.
72 live snakes shared the living space. Now they're being cared for at Westside Animal Services. There were also other animals in the apartment, both alive and dead.
There was also deceased snakes that were merely thrown in a tub. A number of dead rats and mice that we would assume were normally used to feed the snakes.
Three children also lived in the home, ages 8, 6, and 2. They're now in the care of their grandparents.
The oldest child, who's 8, no longer slept in her bedroom, which was upstairs, because of the trash, the feces, and the snakes. I don't even know how they crawled around, ran around the house, and played.
And the children lived in this environment, which is pretty tough.
Someone at school noticed the strong smell on one of the children. The school called CYFD.
To ensure that they were in good health and that they were properly cleaned up for their safety.
Detectives say they've seen houses in bad shape before, but nothing quite like this.
It was horrible.
One of the worst that my detectives or inspectors have seen in their years of experience with working with these kinds of properties.
Again, the criminal nuisance abatement team red-tagged that apartment, and it is now the responsibility of the complex to come in and clean that apartment up and pay for it as well. Reporting live from Tramway, Brian Martin, KOAT Action 7 News.
Police did not arrest the children's mother, but she was charged with misdemeanor child abuse. The Dollar Tree...